She's gorgeous, and I'm a medical esthetician, and I don't recommend putting ice on your face for these reasons.